Congratulations. What an exciting game. BYU no longer undefeated in the West Coast Conference. Thanks to you guys. A fantastic performance tonight from you. I mean, what do you have to say? What's going through your head after a win like that?
Well, they number one in the conference, I'm pretty sure. They took down Gonzaga. That was a big win for them. We just needed to come out and play hard. We tend to go, like, up and down a lot. So this game brought our confidence up a lot.
Absolutely, especially coming off that tough loss to St. Mary's. A win here at home at Gerson Pavilion. Absolutely stellar stuff. You're now 5-5 in conference and 12-10 overall. So keeping that positive record going. You had a great performance here tonight. 4 offensive rebounds, 2 defensive rebounds, 6 rebounds total. That's to go along with 39 minutes of play and 21 points. How about that?
Hey.
You led the scoring tonight for the Lions. That's complimenting Bree Alford's double-double.
Yes.
You know, what changed for you guys? What was the mindset when you were down by, you know, a couple points there with under a minute to go? What went through your guys' head? What did you say during those timeouts that changed things?
Everyone was just telling us, stay together. You have Gabby. She's hurt right now. But for her to contribute on the court, she talks. She talks to us. Everyone's talking to us on the bench. We had to stay together. We made mistakes in the crucial parts of the game. We had to stay together. The game's not over. 17 seconds is a lot of time. I think we were down by, 2 in 17 seconds. Can't give up. The game's not over. Had to play through it.
Amazing. Thank you so much for joining us. Once again, 61-58. LMU takes down the number one team in the conference, BYU. No longer undefeated. LMU will advance with a record overall of 12-10 and a conference record of 5-5. We thank you again. Once again, Jasmine Jones, thank you for joining us. Congratulations.
Thanks for having me.
Of course. From all of us here at LMU, we'd like to thank you for joining us on this broadcast on the W.TV powered by Watch Stadium. You've been watching LMU Lions basketball on the LMU Sports Network, and we said the W.TV. Make sure to catch the doubleheader against KXLU, on the KXLU booth against the University of Pacific. That will be the men's game taking place at 7:30 p.m. We thank you for joining us. Have a great evening. We'll see you soon.